the most important thing to me is that I came to Leeds at 15 and I've had an absolutely wonderful time. Wouldn't swap it.
Newspaper fellas wrote it in an article, and that was the first I really heard of it, and then it was at the cup final. But it's light-hearted. No, it's not serious, you know. So it's a good thing.
Let's get a few more players and let's hope we can get it rolling, and in my lifetime I'd like to see us back in the Premiership.